Bugles, Bugles, or Bugles. One of the three pronunciations, don't know which one is which. Apparently these are big in America, they've been in America for a long time or whatever. There's other flavours available, but I've got the cheese and the sour cream and black pepper. Now, I don't know what a bugle is. Apparently these ones have amber for sugar, and these ones have green, so there's less sugar in these ones. In the sour cream ones, if there's any still survived, I'll be surprised, because I've dropped these twice on the way home. I'm such a clumsy geek. Anyway, it says the new on the sides. No exclamation mark, so there's no new. It's just new. And then they're overselling on the packaging look. It says fun shape and tasty crunch. Well, taste is taste and crunch is sound. So I'd be quite amazed if my ears go, mmm, and so on. 110 gram in both of them. And on the back, actually, it says, give us a try. Looking for something new, try our mix-ups. Mix-ups have been out for ages, so something tells me that Walkers are not selling enough of the mix-ups. Enough yakking about that. Let's get on with these. I'm going to try the sour cream and black pepper, because I don't like the flavour sour cream, until I tried kettle chips tortillas. Like their version of Doritos. What is it? Tortillas? Nachos? Whatever. Oh my god, they were amazing. And there's no MSG in them anyway. These smell really cheap. Oh, they smell like cheap crisps. What are they made from again? Maize. Corn. Sunflower oil. Sour cream and black pepper seasoning. They smell really... Oh, what do they smell like? They smell like Quavers. They smell like Quavers. I'm going to do that because apparently that's what you do. It's like some sort of witch's finger. Do my ears think they're a fun taste? Right. They weren't offering co-op, by the way, a pound each, but they only had these two flavours. I only know there's another flavour because of Food Review UK and someone else has done a review on these already. No MSG. No preservatives. No artificial colours. Suitable for vegetarians. Everyone's a winner! They're alright, actually. Too bad. Let's try the cheese ones. People sometimes say, do you remember Doritos 3Ds? They were amazing, they were the best. No, they wasn't. Because you miss crunched and used to scrape the side of your gum. I had a Doritos 3D related injury. So there. Right. First of all, it looks like there's more in this one, but there isn't. It's just because I've not dropped the cheese ones twice. The cheese ones don't even smell of anything. Hang on a minute. Oh yeah, the sort of do. But you really had to inhale it in. Right, so cheese. Fun shape, tasty crunch. Why is it a fun shape? It's not fun. Hula hoops, they're fun. The cheese is like Space Invaders, not Space Invaders. Space Raiders cheese. It's like cheddar cheese sort of taste. Well, it's not really cheddar cheese, but it lies and says it is. No MSG, no preservatives, no artificial colours. Super vegetarians gain. Blah 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 blah. Cheese flavour corn stack. Ingredients, maize, corn. Now you can enjoy the great taste of Walkers and a fun shaped corn snack with a unique crunchy texture. Perfect for the whole family to share. Or for me to eat them all. They're not too bad. They're alright. If I find the barbecue one though, I should give that a whirl. Because is it going to be like the Doritos barbecue taste? Or is it going to be like the Walker's normal barbecue flavour taste? We don't know. Oh well. You're alright actually. And at a pound as well. Hang on a minute. Snack cough. I inhaled it in, I think, when I was sniffing it in. They're alright at a pound. Because I think Walker's have got a bit of competition now, because if you've got a Poundland, they've got their own selection of crisps. Can you remember when I did the review of their version of Frazzles? You know, the bacon flavoured crisps. Oh my god, I could do with a pack of them right now. Don't you just love Frazzles? Oh, their bacon flavoured crisps are just the best. I really want them now. Yeah, because they should have done a bacon version of these. Oh my god, yeah. Why isn't there any fun flavours? Cheese. Sour cream. Nuh-uh. Bacon is what you put with corn. Anyway, I think I should give them a whirl. I quite like these, they're alright. For a pound. The bag seems to be quite full. The crunch is satisfying as well. The shapes are a bit haphazard. It's not really a fun shape if you can't stick it on the end of your finger. I mean, look at this one. It's completely squashed. It's like someone sat on it. Oh well. I'll put pictures of all this on at the end of the video so you can see what's in them and what's not in them. And please crash, and I'll see you when I see you. Bye.